go talk to Donovan.
Enzo, baby!
Enzo seems like a really Italian name. Like, the only people you're gonna find named Enzo are Italian. I wonder what other names are like that. Like, what other cultures? I feel like Jesus, that's probably a real Spanish one. Muhammad, that's a Middle Eastern. I wonder what like a white name would be. Really, really common. Probably Steve or Joe.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this.
Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
Your mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
Immediately goes to sleep. I got a feeling our boy Enzo is not too into this. Enzo doesn't seem like a guy who'd just roll over. What? Why is it? Hello? Oh, we're going under. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, I blew it. I blew it. Oh! I really blew it. Seriously, why is going up these tiny hills such a problem? That is such a... Like, that's not even a bug. That's just dumb. They definitely added that. They're like, oh, you shouldn't be able to drive up hills in vehicles. It's not possible. Or I guess... Oh, what? Am I missing tires or something? The ride is so weird here. Oh, rip a left. See, like, driving on this is fine going uphill, but the second you get in that grass, whew, yeah, right. right I'm getting out of my car for this. Hell no. I want to talk to my boy. There's no way there's not going to be fighting here. Yeah, right. See, like, even this. Come on, man. Let me drive. Like, this is such a setup. Yeah.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances.
Did he actually come alone? Yeah, right.
Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino, it's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
It's coming around the bed. And I ain't seen the
deal's a deal.
I don't know when I'm stuck in God, I love this song. I love this song so much. Ooh, Enzo, let's go. Oh my God, I don't even care if this gets struck. Just a baby, my mama told me, son. Don't ever play. Oh, this is too cool. Just to watch him die. Where are these guys going? Whoa! Whoa! That's a giant. Okay. Okay, this is cool. Yeah, I have no health. Crap. And smoking big cigars.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our pickers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was Jack Nutsacks.
Jack Nutsacks. Let's go, boy. Can I get in that? Please tell me I can. Please. Aww. Oh my God, I love this song. I love this. Uh-oh. I wish this song was longer. It's not very long. Oh no. Oh God. Oh, Zavargus here! Wait! Give me the... No, it went away! Come on, play it again! If they just played it on loop, I would not be angry at all. Oh, what? Ah! Fuck!
That shit's all him. Let's go. Get the last day old miserable.
Bastard got lucky. Oh, Enzo.
The fuck? Get him! Get that stupid son of a bitch. Well, I'm on to you, buddy.
Oh! No, 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 no!
There he is! Oh, I'm hit! Get me out! Oh, I'm hit!
Ow! Oh my god!
You hit me! Yeah! You like that? It's awesome, bitch! Tossing him out of there!
God, my aim is so bad. Play the song again. That's what tortures me.
Bastard got me trapped.
Oh my god, this place is gonna explode. Whoa!
Some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
You okay? Look at his face. He's bathed in the blood of his enemies. Huh? That song was Folsom Prison Blues. Whoa, whoa, where'd all those guys come from? What? Folsom Prison Blues by Johnny Cash, The Man in Black. Playing them. It's kind of cool that Enzo's actually working with me, instead of me having to kill him for once. Where did all these guys come from? They just kind of popped up. This guy just did the ledge fall animation over a desk.
If you consider shithole rice patties beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket.
Open up! Fuck
me and don't get ugly.
Oh, lucky shot! There it is!
Hold up on me! That shit's all him! Let's go!
Come on! Jeez. Enzo! Oh my. What? Now they're all gone? What the hell?
Hit him down!
With pleasure!
Or it choked the life out of you!
No. Definitely went the wrong way here. Oh my god, Enzo. Enzo. Sponge the bullets.
God damn.
You like?
No, I love.
Look at this thing.
And I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. But I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
Your tunnel? It's your call.
Oh, I'm taking the tunnel for sure. Look at this thing! This is sick. Woo! R.I.P. Quarry. Start shooting, Enzo!
Come
run over that dude's legs. Cripple him, baby. Well, I guess I can just keep taking the train ramp.
We got that goddamn devil working right here.
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis, and how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you. And don't you ever forget it.
Damn.
Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was.
Enzo's a cool dude. Sucks we had to, like, extort him, but he's a pretty cool dude overall. Just goes to show you, any one of these guys can be a cool dude. I'm actually amazed they changed it up for once. Like I said, the story actually has some cool parts.
This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
We've wasted enough time. Let's go.
Okay, Cassandra.
Turns out there's at least one sane motherfucker in Marcano's crew. Enzo Conti backed away clean. No one's moving anything through Barclay Mills without paying up to us.
Between topping me to run the last part of the city and having me boys secure one of the rackets here, I'd say we've got some real momentum building. Let's not overcomplicate this.
Asking my guys to lock down half this turf makes them anxious. Like, they don't know which side they're supposed to be cheering for. But giving us the entire turf sends a clear message. Tells them you're gonna take care of them.
I agreed to help you with our Marcano problem, believing our goals were aligned. But so far, I'm not seeing any of that. It's time for you to step up. Set things right, brother.
God damn it.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Are you just another two-faced asshole?
She only
Anytime
controls
you
want to
make a
district.
Think long and hard.
I'm tired of being snuffed by you.
Fine.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
God damn it.
That's better. Just keep it coming, brother.
So now I gotta go tell my guys their work was for nothing. Jesus Christ. This ain't going over well with them or me. Don't let this happen again.
Vito,
if I stay here any longer, my head's gonna fucking explode.
All right, that's it. We're done for now.
I like Burke. Burke doesn't really care. He's just drunk all the time. Sure thing, boss.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted God hates niggers across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. And since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
Hey, you know that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.
Okay, so everyone's got equal districts. Quit yelling at me, god damn it.